get the juggernaut. Now the winner of the grand final, here comes Cameron Donald. Cameron Donald by 4 seconds. 4.1 seconds. Cameron Donald wins from Michael Dunlop. Here is William in third place. He crossed the line. He was 12 and a half seconds down on the leader at the end of the 7 lap. Johnny Burrows across the line. Fourth place, Billy. Michael Sweeney right in behind him in fifth place, number 65. Number 99, Andy Courtney in sixth position. No, he, on correct the time, he went to fourth. Andy Courtney, yes, he's not in the fourth. Thank you, Roy. That relegated John Burrows to fifth place. Michael Sweeney, sixth. Brad McCormick already across the line, seventh. Derek Shields is there in eighth position.